So thunder rolled in and lightning and awesomeness. So still braising the ribs. I took the lid off, getting that liquid to evaporate. We're gonna sit and watch this storm and have a beer or two and just enjoy the awesomeness of nature. Give this a stir. You guys keep an eye on this. If sparks spit out, let me know so I don't burn the shack down, okay? Let's see here, what do I need? Second beer, right there. Let me know if I get struck by lightning. Oh, I need a blanket on there, that's what I need. When you get old, you get a sore ass and sore bones. It ain't fun. I got a metal roof on this, so hopefully it's better to get struck by lightning. All right, bring it on. Ah. I think it's gonna miss us. The lightning is over that way, just passing over us. Boy, that looks good. I don't know if that caught on film. There's a nice lightning strike right there. up just now. Show nature at its finest. I don't care what no one says, this is where it's at. Get blown over. I want to show you guys what the ribs look like. Take that long, just let them cook down. If you could only smell this, like, it's spectacular. Spectacular. And the bone broth, with all the bone cooking into the liquid, man. I don't particularly like to suck on bones myself, but each their own. Danger in this kind of a storm is it causes forest fires. It ignites forest fires with the lightning. There's no sprinkle to put anything out. It's light, it's hitting way in the distance there. It's gonna pass. And then we might get a beautiful sunset out of this. Sun's gonna set over there.
just peeking through. The sun's just peeking through as the lightning storm's going on. Tell me what's better than that. And then we got this going on. Enjoy the sunset while the lightning storm's going on and the fire's going and the braised ribs are going.
Yep. Yes, sir. Here by the fire and stay warm. And why wouldn't I? You sink. There. Getting closer to the fire. Throw another log on. Sorry about the wind picking up, it's just the way things are. Trying to get the sunset for you too. Alright, let's see if that works. Paradise, I got warmth, I got sunset, ran on the roof, I got ribs on the go, picking my nose with my thumb, having a beer, listening to the birdies. Coming down like a cow's piss right now. My ribs, I gotta move into the heat line. I'm nice and dry under my roof. Let's hope we don't get any tornadoes. God hates a coward. And if you don't take chances on him doing something like this, you'll have no memories in life. None. You gotta take chances and enjoy shit like this. Goodbye, son. Thanks for the warmth today. You're awesome. You did your job. I appreciate you. I should have got a second blankie. Put it on me and I can just fall asleep here. Put the lid on it, fold this down a bit, and just take a hit in the nap. Beating off the roofs. Yeah, that would help me. See, pounding off the roof will beat the dragon. I'm not sure how the log in the fire is still on. Making an old fella like me want to take a piss real bad. I stand there and piss on me and get soaked. Gotta hold it in. Hold it in, brother. You got this. Goddamn prostates. the rifle away. But I don't know if that was a good idea. I didn't want it to get moisture wet, the barrel maybe start rusting, right? But maybe that was a dumb idea because it smells wafting into the bush and there's bears all over here. But gotta take your chances.
Mother Nature is an animal, and it will deal with you like Jesus, very close.